I'm sending the pilot the coordinates. Okay, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. And what's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Should be in front of you. Time to break out the rappel gear. You're doing this the old-fashioned way. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. Don't forget, you have one drone each. Could make all the difference. They carry a small number of fast-acting tranquilizer darts. One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count.
Thank you.
points to disable the lock. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. On those carts. Obviously, if you'd stayed under the radar like we planned, you'd have more time in here. As it is, your hacker is the only thing standing between you and a healthy dose of nerve agent. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Seconds. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came.
You messed with the wrong man! What a pansy! You're gonna die, bitch!
can.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Find some cover!
We really kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing.
Hey!